So one of the neat things about high school is you get to do sort of different extracurricular activities, and one of those is culinary club. Our last culinary club meeting, we discovered that we had a similar love for a particular artist, a group of five people who arrange music in an a cappella style. So this song is called Dog Days Are Over, originally by Florence and the Machine. I would like to think it's referring to winter for the Love and Luck Assembly. So winter is over. And it's by Pentatonix, the original Pentatonix, which is a five-part group, and we are three people. So that's our undertaking right now. Five parts into three. Ready? Happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her, stuck, still no turning back. She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. The dog days are over, the dog days are done. The horses are coming, so you better run. Run fast for your mother and fast for your father. Run for your children, for your sisters and brothers. Leave all your love and your longing behind. You can't carry it with you if you want to survive. The dog days are over, the dog days are gone. Can you hear the horses? 'Cause here they come.
Never wanted anything from you. Except everything you have and what was left after that.
Can you hear the horn?